Play. So we're playing the Crooked Man. Freaky ass game. This arcade contains scares and grotesque content, so refrain from playing if you feel you can't handle it. Please adhere to the following rules. Prevent all of these rules. Conflict. No repurposing resource set orders. No redistribution of game files. And do not cut end credits from videos of the game. Check the author's site for more information. Acknowledge the author takes no responsibility for any trouble caused by the use. There was a crooked man, and he walked a crooked mile. He found a crooked sixpence upon a crooked stile. He bought a crooked cat, which caught a crooked mouse. And they all lived together in a crooked little house. The Crooked Man! Game is fucking scary. It's so scary. Whew, finally things look tidy in here. That should be that. Is there anything else we can help with, David? Nah, I'm fine. Sorry for making you guys help me move. And thanks for showing me the place, Paul. I'll have to pay you back sometime. Okay. Oh, nice. The three of us could go out drinking. Alcohol. I look forward to it already. Well, it's late. We'd better get going. Got it. Be careful, you two. She knows, Jesus Christ! There's no way to actually. Cell phone, cigarettes, license, and lighter. A phone. There's a large crack in the wall. There's a large crack down my pants! Sorry. I'm so sorry. I was uncalled for. Huh, sheesh, Paul forgot his license. I should get to him if he's still around. Got Paul's license. What's with that place? Seriously, it's filthy. It's practically falling apart. What were you thinking? He wanted to move for a change of pace, and that will not help him, you hear? Look what can I do? He's not the richest guy, you know, and not many places come with furniture. Besides, you told me to look for the place, right? Don't come complain to me now. You're right, I'm sorry, I just wanted to help David out. I know, look, I should be sorry. We'll pay him a visit sometime. Oof. The license come out, I guess. Better go to bed. No. All right. Hello? Hello, who is it? Or who's this? Shirley? I'll just call it a day. I should take it easy for my first day in the new place. Like, it doesn't look like a bad place. Man, I'm tired in all sorts of ways. I hate horror games, lads. I really do hate horror games. You don't understand. Oh, really? Is that somebody crying? I can't sleep through this. Is it one of the neighbors? I should go ask. Woo! Okay. Can I grab the toilet paper? Nope. Knocking gets no response. Knocking gets no response. Knocking gets no response. Yes. Oh, sorry. Yes. Who is it at this hour? Pardon me. It's just I can hear you from my room. Even it's making it hard to sleep. Would you stop? Huh? What are you saying? I was asleep until you woke me up. You trying to start something? You punk! I'm punk you! Jeez, that woman's crazy, can't you hear that? This one is nuts. You're the guy who moved into 204, right? There's no way you'd hear me from here. I guess so. This girl's crazy. Sorry for waking you. Bye now. She's right. The rooms are pretty far apart. More importantly, it was a man's voice. Was it just my mate? No. You can't just assume it was a man. Whatever, I better get back to sleep. No, I want to go downstairs. Damn it. Woo. Who is peeing in my apartment? A bathtub. Yikes, the water is the faucet busted? Sorry, I thought someone was peeing. Under the bed. Ooh. Ooh. Is Paul gonna prank me talk about in bad taste? Oh, fuck me. Jesus Christ. I don't wanna do this. Under the bed, huh? What's down there? I'm getting ready to run. I'm actually prepared to run. Found something. Found a scrap from a notebook. Dear diary, today I pooped my pants. Huh? Oh. Ever since she went away, I've spent every night clutching my sweaty pillow and writing. I can't say. Why was he so sweaty? That's disgusting. I can't say goodbye. I'm gonna have to skip. What? True, yeah. Oh, whatever. See, I'm gonna have to skip in the intro. The fuck. I pressed escape by mistake. Or whatever, I'll go to bed. That sounds still. Where's that coming from? Give me a break. I need sleep. Hello, Pizza Palace. You want a pepperoni pizza? Got it. Yeah, thanks for all that. No, I didn't mean just I'm busy at work, so. Yes, I'll come visit today. Tell her that for me, okay? Bye. Man, I slipped into noon. I better go. So much for taking it easy. There's a crack in the wall. There's a crack down my back. There's a crack in my pants. It's called my butt crack. Hello, mother. My mother wants to have fisticuffs. Is that a coat? A coat hanger. Hello there, man in white and orange shirt. Oh, Paul, what is it? Yeah, I forgot my list yesterday. Was on the table. Oh yeah, this. Sorry, I was going to bring it to you, but whew, thanks. So you going somewhere? Yeah, to the hospital. I see. Take care of yourself, buddy. Oh yeah, Paul. Did you write something in the bathroom on the bathroom mirror? All right, in the mirror. What kind of prankster kid do you take me for, David? Sorry, didn't mean like that. Anyway, I'm off. Paul seems like a bad friend. No need to go in there. There's. Ooh, she don't look too well. Oh, it's his mother, Jesus. Ooh. Mom, it's been a while. Are you hitting that gritty? You doing okay? Tom mother's gonna hit me, lads. Oh, if it isn't my little Timmy, you've certainly grown. Good, you look healthy. No, she does not. Oh my god, he's a liar. That woman's eye socket is about that size. Sorry, I can't see you very much. I've been busy with work. Itchy knee. But it took a few days off, and I moved into this great room with furniture and everything. It's near your favorite cake shop too, so when you get better, we can live there together. My, that's wonderful. Get along with Linda, will you? All that fighting you do worries me, so who the fuck's Linda? Maybe I can come visit you sometime. You like apple pie, don't you? I'll make the best I know how. Mom, I'm not Timmy. I'm your son, David, remember? Oh, yes, they opened a bakery the other day. It smells so wonderful. Maybe I should buy from there. Mom. Oh, who would you be? Why are you here? Don't touch me! How did you get in? This is my room. Do you have the wrong room? Who are you? Say something, will you? Oh, jeez. Get out! I have you tread out! There's a strange man in my room. He's trying to touch my bazungas. It's obviously. What? It's open acting, mother. Save me, Mario! Mrs. Hoover. Miss Hoover, don't stray, sir. Please go to sleep, okay? Hey, you don't touch me! Away!
Get your grimy hands off me, Baka.
Now calm down, miss. Let's get you to bed. Now, she really does not look well at all. Like, where's my mouse? It's over here. Like, look at those eyes. If I could zoom in, I would, but I can't. I'm sorry, David. Leave your mother to us. You'll have to leave for today. Understood. Take good care of her. Davy? Is that my Davy boy? Where are you going? Why are you leaving me? Mom. Your flight school exams are coming up. You want to be a pilot, don't you? Your mother always has your back. Please don't leave me alone. I don't want to be alone here. Davy, please. Mom, it's me. Remember, Mom. David, please leave for today. She's very confused right now. But she said my... I said leave! Miss Hoover, please calm down. Bring the sedatives. We got to inject her, boys. Well, if she started to remember me, I don't think it's very fair that they kicked me out. Hello, David. Do you see your mother? Yeah, though I guess she still doesn't know me. Yeah, she's forgotten many things. She's even forgot how to dance. She's such a shame. She was a good dancer. And she's having trouble controlling her emotions. I ask you to be patient. She may well get better, so you can live with her again. Thanks, I hope you can help her. She forgot how to hit that gritty. Okay. No reason to go out. No, I just hear a random chair being moved. I'm like, yeah, I'm gonna go in now. Was it a chair? What did I hear? Box of tissues. Why do you have a box of tissues sitting next to a telephone, David? Oh, it's not bedtime. What am I meant to do? No reason to go. What am I doing? Well, I don't have a. I don't have a clue what I'm meant to be doing right now. Ah, see, I knew. Got a leaflet for a school. Looks pretty old, These LLM courses are circled. Was somebody shooting to be a lawyer? I guess this must be a former tenant. He sure forgot a bunch of stuff. Maybe no furniture is better after all, huh? Okay. Hello. Hey, Davis. How you doing? You saw me just yesterday. I'm doing fine, thanks you. Good, good. Call it Forever Lonely, okay? I can come visit with Paul. By the way, I got a call from Shirley yesterday. We didn't really talk, but sorry, I told her your number. She said she was so worried about you. It's okay. Tell her I don't need her to worry. She should just look out for herself. All right. Well, I'll hang up now. All right. See you. Oh, see, I know something's gonna happen soon. It's a slow tension building. I'm gonna get a fright and I'm gonna have to punch my screen. I'm tired of reading. I should go to bed. Why did it turn off by itself? Is it broken? Oh, I think this is. Oh, Jesus Christ. Yeah, this is where the spooky happens. What the hell? This is creepy. Did it say sink? What was that? Oh, this sink. A sink. There's a scrap of paper under here. Oh, fuck me. Sorry. There was a crooked man, and he walked a crooked mile. He found a crooked sixpence upon a crooked stile. He bought a crooked cat, which caught a crooked mouse, and they all lived together in a crooked little house. Isn't this a Mother Goose rhyme? Why is it here under the sink? I guess the previous tenant. So much strange stuff. I just sleep and forget about it. Moving for a change of pace, huh? I guess that's not working so well. I appreciate Paul and Marion's help, but that's I'm prepared to sprint. I'm prepared to run. Is that a kid I hear? This late at night, and what kid would live in these beat up apartments? Maybe they're lost. I should go check. No, you shouldn't. What makes you think in a million years that hear the kid cry? Oh. Course, there's no kids here. I must be getting tired. There's a broken cup, jeez, that startled me. Wait, what? Help me. No, thank you. The coffee's spelling out. You gotta be. This room is really, really strange. With the voices, the TV's turning on, and what is this? Hi, Paul, it's David. Yeah, what's up, man? You sound sleepy. Well, I was up all night. I gotta ask you something. Is now okay? Yeah. What? Do you know who used to live in this room? No, I don't know. You asked the landlady. You curious about something? Well, it seems like he forgot a lot of stuff. But I'll ask the landlady. Sure. Later. The landlady's on the far end of the first floor. I'll go see what she knows. Oh, look, it's another crack. A withered plant. No reason. Oh, so is the landlady here? Okay. Hello! Oh, it's Mr. Davis. What seems to be the matter? Good day, miss. I just wanted to ask you something, you see, about the room. I mean, can you tell me anything about the person who used to live there? Well, you know, these apartments always have people coming and going. Tis like a motel, you see. We don't leave the ruffians in, we don't leave the ruffians out. Wink, wink, you know what I mean? They pay dollar, we don't ask questions. that was bad. Yeah, it wasn't. God damn it. We know these apartments always have been. Now, what was that boy's name? I believe he was a man about your age. He suddenly left about a month ago, said to leave the furniture and use it however. You won't know where he went. I never heard that, no. Really just up and left out of the blue. Almost like he seen a ghost. I just can't remember that name. I could rummage through the documents to find a previous tenant if you like. No, there's no need. I was just a little curious. Thanks. I'll see you around. Alright, sorry I wasn't very useful, but I got apple pie. I love the meal from apple pie. The man about my age, I can only wonder why he was like. Oh well, I'll get back to my room. That's probably the worst mistake we can do right now. Tell you one thing, right? If I moved into an apartment and middle of the night, coffee cup broke and spelt the word help me on the ground, that's it. Salt, gone. Moving out, not living anymore, forget about it. But no, always in these type of games, they always like to stay. Oh, God. Is that ectoplasm? Why are these tracks in the floor leading up to this wall? Oh, God. Is there something in this crack? Don't look in. Don't look. Got a brass key. This key's pretty fancy. I doubt it's for anything in here, so I wonder where. Oh, Jesus Christ. Ooh, art style. That, the guy's voice, the kid's voice, the mirror writing, the TV turning on, the coffee. It's like a poltergeist or something. But I would have thought the landlady would mention this kind of thing. What's going on here? Not that I'd much care if there were ghosts here. Nobody'd be too bothered if they haunted and killed me either. But I wonder about the scrap of paper. What was the man who lived here like? Did this stuff happen when he was here? Oh. Not much use thinking about it. I'll call it a day. Not going to clean up the mess on the floor, no. It's just going to leave it there. What? Where's that come from? Is it inside the room? Inside the house? Phone, TV. Oh. Radio, why is it in my closet? Not to mention it turn on by itself. Oh, I'm getting ready to run. Someone has paper here. It's an address. Our special place. Where is that supposed to be? Leave! Damn it. Oh, Jesus Christ. I'm waiting for you. Fuck hearts. What? I'm waiting for you. What? Why did? How? And when did it? What? What? So you sleep well last night? Sorry, I'd sleep on the couch. Nah, I should be sorry for coming over so late. I wasn't expecting it, but don't sweat. But hey, did something happen? You don't look too hot. Or there's no particular reason, or maybe I felt I felt like intruding into newlyweds' love nest. Hey, why you? Just kidding. So we're not going to tell him. Seriously though, you can tell me if anything happens, okay? I'll do whatever I can for you. Alright, hey, I'm glad... English. I'm glad to know a guy who looks out for his friends. Hey, making fun of me? Oh yeah, I heard from Marion. Sorry about the Shirley thing. I told her off for that. Don't worry about it. It's not Marion's fault. It's not about whose fault it is. I'm just not happy about it. Don't let it get you down, alright? I know you've got your mother to look after, but I think it's time you move on and look for new people. As if a guy like me could find a date. I'm just some clerk with a mom in the hospital, and the girl I wanted to marry ran for me. Damn. It's kind of harsh. Man, don't be such a sissy. You keep up that moping and you'll have your own personal rain clothes. Oh, well, I'll be careful. Oh, so I'm going to go on a little trip. Don't want to waste my vacation, you know. Oh, Grady, where are you going? Just something I was wondering about. I'll call you when I get there. Sweet, send a postcard. Nah, but don't actually. Breakfast ready, Paul. Breakfast ready, Paul. Yeah, blah, blah, blah. No, I'm not hungry. I'll be gone. Oh, that's too bad. Come by anytime you like. I feel like she doesn't mean that. There, looks like a dress in the mountains. About a 5-hour drive. Did the former tenant go here? I just want to ask him about his room. Maybe he'll know something. Hell, I'll go right now. I can't stand this place anyway. Yeah, place a mess. Prologue. David's room. End. I keep on looking up at the screen when I meant to look at the camera. Alright, we'll save that. And we'll save it down. Okay, so we're going to continue straight after the prologue. Jesus gotten dark, but this the place, no doubt. Huge place, looks like a hotel. Would he be here? Guess I'll just have to check. So with that, we're going to leave it here. Because I'm going to end it. I'm not even Englishing. But I will be playing this again. And we'll see how we go on. So far not really a spook as per se. But there definitely was a little moments. Again, I don't like horror games. So we'll see how I fare playing this. But we'll save the game. We'll leave it there. We already saved anyway. So we'll go into the title. And I shall see you all tomorrow. Goodbye.